Okay. Let's see what we can do with this. Boot camp, no extras. First few rooms, a little dash of luck will do pretty good. There's a couple later on we're gonna need old Melody and Bubbles. Leonardo's a good one too. I'm trying to find us a way where we don't have to shuffle. If you'll go right in here about scraping across the top of this one, you'll get the majority of the damage. That way you can kind of rack up right off the bat there, you see. Get you a good running start there. Now this one. Big Red will do it, but we need a dash of luck. Try to aim for that dynamite right there and kind of go across the top of it. That'll help him push on through it. Little stuff like that right there will help you now. Huh? Well, be careful right here. I was thinking we'd get through there, but that darn geyser's gonna get us. That kind of sacrifices a little bit. If it doesn't push down that gap there. But that'll get you out of that room fairly easy shot. It don't take much for that right one to crumble. Just bust your balloon over there. Now this one ain't too awful bad, but we need just a little bit of cooperation right here with that geyser down on the bottom. It'll push that dude over like that. You'll get you that strike right there now. So I'm getting you. This in here. Old Bubbles, he'll do it. Trying to hit it right. That right there, you see. Huh? Oh, Bubba. He's a good one now. This one here, shoo. Now watch them ones in that ice over now. They'll sneak by you. Huh? The only thing about pushing that, about everything disintegrates before it hits over there. You know, burn two can, I swear. Hey, what's wrong with you, man? I thought he'd pull out of that, but thought wrong. Good old Leonardo on him right there now. He'll take him out. I'd like to hit a little bit lower on that stack on the right. Get us some more damage, but I missed it. No help over here on the single survivor. New sign of a gun. Let's get out of here. That room there. Keep breaking them, boys. Keep breaking them. Huh? That might get you a pretty good start anyway. I was trying to bounce off that ledge and set that dynamite off right there. I didn't trust that pig in that box. Them some guns are sneaky now. I just wanted to make sure we broke him out. Thank you. Now come on, man. You believe that? Daggone, man. Don't you look at that. Well, this is it right here, boys. I ain't gonna rewind her no more. Let's see what we can do here. Right there's what I should have done to begin with. So don't you look up there on top. They're going to roll off there. I'm telling you, boys. Whew. Lord have mercy. Something else ain't. Well, let's see what old Mean Green will do right here. Reckon that'd be enough to take them out. I kind of figured that, didn't you? Look at that some gun over there. Well, I hope that helps you out there, fellas. That's about the best one I got with no extras now. Good luck to you.